You see, I have certain things, only this ring magnet is little bit expensive. Otherwise, in a car, if you go, these are the bearings of cars.
Ball bearing.
But bearings are never magnets, because if you put it here and try to remove one, the other one will not go. If that magnet, then it would have gone. But if I pull this, same thing happens, no attraction.
Yes.
But if I take this, they are induced. They are having induced magnetism. They are having induced magnetism. That means this material can never be magnet permanently. Kyunki when ye to kahan par jata hai, it goes to the wheels. So when wheels are rotating, if they are magnetized, then that will create a lot of friction. So now you see what happens. This is a channel. This is the electricity jo line hota na, usme cover hota hai. If I put this, then it rolls, easily rolls down. If this I put, it rolls down. Now you see, I put the bigger one in front and release it. What happened? Tell me. What happened? Bigger open go faster. See? And if I reverse it, what will happen? Predict. What will happen? Jor se bolo. What will happen?
Speed will decrease.
Speed will decrease. Bolo?
It must increase.
Ek saath jayega. Ek saath jayega. Kyunki bigger one is pushing it. Now we have a plate. Now very carefully see, if I release them from here, or okay, release. See how they go. They go. Are they separated?
Yes.
Huh?
No.
There, you see their velocities?
Yes.
Same. This is a problem for 11th class. Why a solid ball, when rolling over a plane, they have the same velocity whether the diameter is small or big. But if it is rolling on a channel, that means two-point contact, if it moving in a two-point contact, then what happens? The bigger one having a larger velocity. So I always keep the smaller one in front so that they move together. Now the interesting part is going to happen. What is that interesting part? I am putting this magnet here. And if I release it from here, what will happen? The magnet will
attract.
And kya hoga? It will stick to the
magnet.
Okay. Let us see what happened. Are you? What has happened? The magnet
stopped.
Is pulling.
It
My
stopped.
God, kya hua iska? I don't know, something has happened. Are you? Again they have stuck. Are you? Why this is happening? Socho. You just think, observation is most important thing. Now you see, I am pulling it here, see the motion, the type of motion it is happening. Can you see? I am holding this hand. Can you see it?
Together, yes.
But when it is coming from that, what kind of motion is this? Here? Again you see, when it is moving, what is, what kind of motion? Not uniform. See at it, the how these balls are rotating. Is it rotating now?
No.
It is not rotating. And when it is here?
Rotating. Yes.
Now, if this ball rotate in this direction, this ball also rotate in there, in their junction. One ball is rotating this way, other ball is rotating this
that
way.
Obstruct.
Now, what happened? They are in the field of a magnet. What will happen? This will get magnetized?
Yes.
Then if they get magnetized, I have shown that it hangs.
Yes.
Then what happened? They have?
Induced
magnetism and kya. What happened to them?
Attracted
and?
They got pushed
and stick together. So when they stick together, when this ball is trying to move this way and this ball is trying to move this way, what will happen? There will be some force, extra force. What is that force? What is that force? Friction. Good. I say 6 will say friction. Now, when it is rolling, what kind of friction is here? What kind of? Have you learned it? What kind of friction? When the balls are moving like this, rolling, this is called rolling friction. And when they stick together, then it is? It is going together, you see? I cannot move them. The friction is so high, that means two balls stick together, become one body, and the friction between these two and this, it is no longer able to rotate, therefore it becomes a sliding friction. So, rolling friction value is much less and sliding friction value is much more. So, that is why even the magnet is here, these balls are stuck. This is an experiment I have done in front of university teachers. They started thinking very high things, because when a iron ball is moving in a magnetic field, there is electromagnetic induction. So, there is Lenz's law, they say so, but I say that when they stop, there is no longer Lenz's law. So, now they can roll down, but they cannot, because it is a simple experiment for 8 or 9 to prove that the friction changes from the rolling friction to sliding friction, and with the influence of this magnet make them induced, and so they stick together and therefore they cannot go further, because the sliding friction is more. I think it is interesting. Thank you very much for observing.
Bigger ball is in front
and the smaller ball is behind the
what? Behind the thing. What happened here? These two balls stick together. If I put the bigger ball in front of, that experiment I have done at the very beginning. What happens?
They become separated.
My condition is that they should be together. So when the bigger ball is in front, then the velocity of bigger ball is faster. So there is no sticking question, it goes alone. I put this one, this goes alone. But when this smaller ball is in front, the bigger ball really pushing, they become one body, that is why they stuck. Even with two same size ball you can use, but thing is that to adjust them to move together will be rather difficult. So now you understand why I have shown you that in the channel the bigger ball is moving faster, because if the bigger ball is in front, then the experiment cannot be done. The condition is that they should be together so that they stick together, and that is why they stop there.
Because the velocity of the bigger ball is more, so it becomes single body.
That's right. It has to be two, so that they stick together, become one, and then they start sliding. That is why I have shown you. They are one body. They are moving like this. So, when you do this experiment, you have to take different size or same size. But I have seen that with same size ball, it is very difficult to make them move together, because sometimes they become curved. And one ball is a different inclination, other ball is a different inclination, so they become different. But this is very safe in the sense that bigger ball is always pushing the front one, so the experiment is always successful.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. I hope you are satisfied.
Yes.
Okay, thank you.